We're one of the few companies in the world that captures CO2 from the ambient air directly, and then two things happen to our CO2. Is it reused or stored underground safely and permanently for thousands of years? At the moment, we have 14 plants in operation. They together capture over 1,000 tons of CO2 per year. As I was saying earlier, the next plant will capture 4,000 tons of CO2 per year. It will open by end of the year and as such be the largest direct air capture and storage plant in operation in the world. I mean, trees are our friends, of course. It's a good way to say it, and we need more trees. Given the emergency and the magnitude of the climate change challenge that we're all facing, we need all kinds of solutions. And it's a scientific reality to say that trees have a certain lifetime. So what we do is we simply capture CO2 out of the air, and then we store it, but for much longer, in a way that doesn't compete with arable land, for instance, and in a safe way for the planet. CO2 that is captured can be reused. One of the things that happen with it, for instance, is it can be integrated into fizzy drinks. It can be integrated into greenhouse to foster the growth of agricultural products. It can be reused and reintegrated in any kind of product, or it can be stored. We really focus on eliminating the CO2 from the atmosphere that is impossible to not emit at the moment and avoid to emit. So for instance, at that stage, we don't know how we can fly planes without emitting CO2, how some of the, you know, sometimes not 100% renewable energy is accessible to some mechanism. So really focusing on partnering with these industries that are making great efforts towards climate change.